Inhale and release.
Fish.
Inhale up and down, and then you do inhale.
Dyslexia is a neurological disorder where students have difficulty with reading.
Our students really have a hard time distinguishing, and we use different strategies to help them see between all these symbols.
The teacher may notice the child's reluctant to read. The child doesn't want to read. The child prefers listening to books instead of reading them.
Inhale and release.
Funny.
Funny.
Freckle.
Freckle.
Fish.
Fish.
What's on
blah? Unvoiced.
So blah.
Unvoiced.
They are proud to play a part in your educational success.
I'm conquering dyslexia.
I'm fighting dyslexia.
I'm defeating dyslexia.
I'm overpowering dyslexia.
I'm fighting dyslexia.
Now, with the skills that they teach her here, she applies it at home and she's more confident. She likes doing her homework.
I feel confident for reading and writing.
We go above and beyond to serve our students.